Well, that was from Parliament. Now all judiciary staff across the country will start wearing uniforms bearing their names as a way to reduce corruption in the system. Unveiling the new uniforms, the Judiciary Permanent Secretary Pius Bijirimana said they have received a number of complaints against their staff who solicit court fees from complainants along court corridors and the registry. We bring you more.
On several occasions, litigants have accused judicial officers of soliciting money from them in order to help them access judicial offices. Also, several reports have pointed out the judiciary as one of the most corrupt bodies in the country. This morning, the judiciary unveiled uniforms to be worn by all judicial officers across the country. This is aimed at ending corruption among judicial officers.
Ranges from the lowest person to the highest person. And you cannot say that you should start with this, then you come to this, then you come to this. No. You start where you can have this corruption fault. The issue of judges is also something that is on our table. But as I told you, this recommendation came from the inspectorate, which had carried out some investigation. And it was found that actually many times some of our corrupt people hide into the guise of calling themselves officers when they are not.
Into the circular that Mr. Pierce talked about, which he issued to the staff, identifying those areas that are problematic. As the chief registrar, I also followed with another circular to the registrars and all the magistrates, which was about the laxity in supervision. And in that area, we were highlighting a number of things that we have noted have been left unattended to properly.
Bijirimana adds that some clerks have been passing out as magistrates while others take bribes, claiming to be judges.
Therefore, starting from these lower cadre people is not losing the point. It's not that it's a mistake. It's not that we are not going to address even the upper class. We shall go everywhere. Uniform for, you are suggesting that we should also get uniform for judges. But judges have got uniform, haven't you seen them in their robes when they are in court?
He also asked the public to report any court official who misbehaves, saying culprits will be dismissed, subjected to criminal proceedings, interdiction, and so many others. Currently, there is no cash policy at court as many payments must pass through only commercial banks and mobile money. The electronic court management system, where cases and payments should be filed online, is soon rolling out in June to reduce interpersonal interactions. Story was compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news in Kampala.